Towers on the 6th of May. I'm assuming the weather's going to get better later, hopefully. Hopefully it's not come out. We've just done Wicker Man and Nemesis. Just been to go and do Galactica, but it's currently closed for the time being. I'm sure it'll open up later on in the day. So I think for the time being we're going to have another ride on the Beast. Just the reason for this video today, it's just a short one. Well, I'm hoping it's going to be a short one. I'm not planning on taking too much footage today in the park, just because I want to get some better information out there regarding our trip to Port Aventura, which we are going on next Saturday for a week's time. But I'll let you know more about that later on in the video. So Galactica's opened up, which had a ride in there. It's running pretty smooth this morning, as always. So just going to talk a bit about what's happening next Saturday. So next Saturday we fly out to Salou. We're going to be going to visit Port Aventura and Ferrari Land, which I'm dead excited for. We're there for 7 nights. But we're not just going to spend the whole time in the parks. I mean, we're going to check out the surrounding area a bit and go out at night and what have you. So keep an eye out for those videos on the channel. I'm hoping to do a few full day park vlogs. Well, they're not vlogs, I don't do vlogs. Full day park videos, should I say. And maybe a few select rides, like Shambhala in Red Force. Just do a few select off-ride videos, like just for those one type of rides, and make a nice idea of them. I'm not so sure yet, I'll decide on them out there. But yeah, so look out for those coming up on the channel over the next month or so. Still currently doing work on it, or possibly even removing it. I mean, who knows, the end of our towers is going, moving flats. But to be fair with him, if they do remove it, there is quite a big plot of land down here, especially now submission's not here. So I'm intrigued to see what they're going to do with it if they do remove it, but like I say, as far as I'm aware, it's still being fixed, or Currently still having its winter maintenance done. But like I say, winter May now, it's a bit late for them still to be doing it, but who knows. I'm sure we'll see. That's it for our day here at Alton Towers. Like I say, it's only been a short and sweet one today, but it was just mainly so I could update you, telling you that we're going to Port Ventura next Saturday. So keep an eye on the channel, look out for those videos. Click the subscribe button if you're new around here, and make sure you hit that notification bell so you see every time I upload a new video. Thanks for watching.